Here's some breaking news to get to right now. Police in Fayetteville just arrested a suspect connected to a shooting death that happened over the weekend. 17-year-old Bennjamin Wright, there's his mugshot, now facing voluntary manslaughter charges. Investigators say Christopher Locke was killed on Sunday. Wright turned himself in earlier today.